or drink. So it's very known that blood is a medium which will make really a suitable location for developing the disease. So becoming very famous that really halal is demanding not only in Islamic countries but in the non-Islamic countries. Next please. Now with that, the trade of the halal is becoming huge. I don't know if you have heard of the magnitude that we have. It's becoming exponentially very big. Next please. Here I can show you that the trade of the halal was $2 trillion, and in the very recent year in front of us we'll go to the $3 trillion and estimated to be more and more becoming bigger and bigger.